is Hesselm Holsteins. It was started by my dad in 1955. He came home to farm. He started breeding purebred Holsteins as soon as he come home. My brother David, 84, he come home. And I come home in 94, and Dave and I took over as partners. Both Dave and Dad have passed away. They've always wanted this Master Breeder Award, was their one of their main goals. We finally got it this year. We have been trying to breed type Holstein cattle for many years. Production is there. It's not as well maybe as other herds, but we do have production with the type, and that's what the goal has been, to win this award. So we've always used probably three of them over the years, classification, DHI, and AI, as are the three most. Like I said, when Dad started this farm, we got rid of the bull. We've always had AI for years. He started into the milk recording, and we still have DHI 10 times a year. We use that for different somatic cell count production across the board. We use all the tools they have. Classifications, we've done it for years. We still think it's a great tool.
When Dad started farming, things were tough, but he also, his theory was that if he was going to milk cows, he was going to milk the best udder cows that he could. And so that set a really good base for Dave and Alan to continue breeding, because he just wouldn't put up with a cow that, you know, he didn't want to milk. So the next generation of breeding, we'll say, was not easier, but it helped because you had that good udder cow behind. So like that, his theory was if he would come to the barn, he wanted to enjoy himself. I guess of the cow families that have contributed the most to the award, one would be Jethro Eve. She was a cow that resulted from a purchase that came out of the Mount Home herd that dispersed out of Quebec, and she went on to breed quite a few generations, daughters and granddaughters. She produced a pile of milk herself over the years.
Master Breeder means to us, we've been after this for years. Dave and Dad both set their goal to get one. I wanted one. We have been in the top 8-10 for quite a few years. Anyways, we have finally got it. The whole family have been excited about it. Everybody's been involved over the years in this. I can't take credit myself for all this, so
and it's good, like it comes down to, you spend years of looking at cows and trying to decide what to mate them to correct any problems they have, and this kind of gives you not an ending, but it gives you an idea that things, you know, some of the decisions you made were the right ones, and you know, the genetics worked out for it. So it kind of gives you a bit of a pat on the back for all the years of milking cows and trying to breed the best you can.